Hello everyone, welcome back to That Catholic Gamer Dude Plays Rogue Legacy. Oh, I'm sorry, what? Oh, I don't know what happened. I guess I just fell asleep. I am tired. And there's a little humor to illustrate that fact. It's stupid humor. You aren't stupid people, so I'll stop pandering. Here we go. So, let's see. Where do we left off last time? So, where do we leave off? We had a good run, and then a couple of pretty meh runs. So, let's see. This time around, I'm not quite sure what we're going to try and do just yet. So, let's just have a warm-up run. Spell sword. And let's go ahead and give him a crack. I haven't tried a spell sword yet. And let's see here. So, we got 282 gold. Yeah, it's all coming back to me now. Moving on. That's interesting. Alright. So yeah, I don't think we can afford anything, but let's see what we can do. Again, this is going to be just a warm-up run, just to kind of get ourselves back into the groove. Yes, I can't even get that, so... So this is going to be a warm-up run. Let's see if we can make it last as long as possible. And... Got the blood, armor, quite a few places. So let's see... Balance room... No, that's... Okay. Grants both HP and MP. Let's do flight. And then that's a siphon for just mana. We can't upgrade anyway, so it doesn't matter. Haste. Haste. What else do we got? What else do we got? Oh, I actually want to take the siphon. Yes. Yes, we do. Alright. That should be alright. 90% of the cash, and off we go. So, yeah. Let's see. For this run, I'm just going to try out the spell sword. I don't think I've tried him, ever. And, whoo, that's pretty cool. Doesn't have a lot of MP, though, which is kind of surprising. But, he got quite a bit back for that. That's interesting. This is going to be an interesting run. I keep saying interesting, but it is going to be an interesting run. So how are you guys doing? I am doing tired. I'm so tired that I'm not even just a being, it's a state of doing. Yeah, let's see. Where to start? Well, weekend actually went alright. Only problem is that I've been neglecting. Oops, I probably didn't want to do that. That's unfortunate. Yeah, already not using him to his full potential, but that should be alright. Where am I going with this? It's been an okay weekend so far. It's almost over. The issue, the thing is that I've been kind of neglecting the yard. I haven't worried about it too much because it's been so hot that nothing has grown. In fact, things are starting to die. But now the bushes have kind of overgrown certain areas of the house, so I had to go out and chop them. You know, kind of trim them down, and my arms are exhausted. Oh my goodness. It actually wasn't even that hard. Oh, we're already at the forest. Let's see. Ouch! Let's see what we can do here. Okay, so far. Interesting. Okay, so you get magic. That's interesting. I think I might enjoy this class. Might actually try to use those spells. See, here, what happens is, I'll finish my story in a second, you actually get magic. Or I thought you did. I guess you only get magic if you actually slash them. That's interesting. Huh. And get cash. So, run, we got 700 gold. That's pretty nice. Let's see how far this goes. Anyways, what was I talking about? I was talking about trimming hedges. Yes, I actually did a pretty good job, if I say so myself. They actually look like someone actually maintains them somewhat. I don't know how I did that. I just kind of panicked, ran back and forth, and managed to avoid those. That's funny. Whoops. Let's see. What else? So yeah, but my arms are killing me right now. And I'm also tired because the little guy hadn't been sleeping well through the night. He's getting a little ornery. And so we're trying to teach him how to get himself back to sleep in the middle of the night. He does really well at the daycare, but when he's next to Mom, he's like, Mom, wake me. Here, comfort me. And we're like, no, go to sleep. So we're trying to work on that. And he is a stubborn one. He has a mutation. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Okay. Got you. Oh, gosh. I gotta stop that. Got you. He has this mutation gene of his mom's stubbornness and my stubbornness, creating a super stubbornness child. It's a pretty impressive. Oh, gee. So we're dealing with that. Ouch. Now, this flight thing isn't working out nearly as well as I thought it would. Only because I'm an idiot. But we're getting plenty of gold, so that's nice. So we're trying to deal with that. One more parenting thing in the mix. 52, let's see. Okay. Ooh. Alright. So, now that I got myself out of that scrape. So, just one more in the parenting mix. So, we're a little gassed at the moment, but he'll get there. He'll get there, mostly because his parents' sanity depends upon it. And what did he get here? Silver Sword. Let's see. I'll be interested to see if that is an improvement over our other sword. Okay. Whoa. I got a little stutter there. That was very unfortunate. Oh, so much for that. Oh, well. That was a pretty interesting class. I like that. Let's see. Moving on. That was a nice warm-up round, actually. Spellsword, Barbarian King, Paladin. Oh, Gigantism. Walking tank. This hero can take a beating. You know what? Let's go see how far we can get to the Maya with this guy. So, what was I saying? So, yeah, his parents, the little ones, our parents, his, the little one's parents' sanity depends upon whether or not, that's disappointing. It's only, actually goes down in damage. Alas. Ranger chestplate, guardian limbs, and then health. Actually, that improves the health. Let's do that. Do we want? Armor, that takes too much of a hit. Still too much. You know what? Let's just go on with the armor as best as we can. And then for the runes, vampire rune. Trying to think of if there's any, if the siphon rune is worth it over the balance rune is for the vampire rune. Can get HP and MP versus MP. You know what? Let's keep the HP and MP. So let's go back, get some upgrades. Let's see here. Let's do some more hurting. And that's pretty much it. Yep, these upgrades are definitely getting a little more expensive now. I'm a bigger target, but I think it'll work out in the long run, because I can definitely hit things better. I have a much wider arc. Okay, so what is the plan? The plan is, now that we've had our warm-up run, we're going to get and go to the Maya and do what we can, see how well we can survive. Because one thing I was noticing when I went back to the tape is that I do not respect the Maya as much as I should. By the time I get there, I've slaughtered a bunch of low-level enemies, so I'm thinking to myself, hey, I can just kind of waltz right through here. And so the mindset that I have to get out of is that I can just kind of waltz through the area. I really have to respect the enemies. They hit harder and their attack patterns are wider. So, in fact, we may actually be even here. Alright. Going up? Nope, not yet. No such luck. But, yeah, basically, what we want to do is, our objective is basically that we want to hit the Maya and respect the Maya. You know, we want to respect the enemies in the Maya, we want to respect that the fact that it's a much tougher stage. You know, so that's going to be our motto, respect the Maya. Here we go. Woo! Okay, alright, so far, so good. So yeah, so these guys hit like trucks, and they do a lot of damage. Woo! Oh! I just swore I didn't beat that, that ice wizard. But hey, whatevers. Now, the only disadvantage to this dude is that he is huge. So, not only can he take a... he's gonna take a beating, but it's also because he's gonna take hits just because of his size. Okay. Woo! Got him. So, that's gonna be the thing. And there's a mimic. Got you. Got you. Wow, they were tough. But I got plenty of gold. Already up to 1500. That is great. So you can make gold even on a non... Did I just see that? I gotta try this. I gotta try this. Hold on a second. Let's see. Oh. I could have swore he... Huh. Let me see. One more thing. Okay. Nope. I could have swore he made a huge pounding sound when he went down. Did you hear that? Ow. Whoa. Okay. Whoa. Oh! I could have swore I swung down. Okay. Okay. Alright. So, we're not taking as much damage. Got him. As before. But we're still not doing as well as I would like, which is kind of disappointing. A little bit of unnecessary damage here or there. But... okay. Got him. Got you, too. And, oh, awesome. So, oh, it's very tense. I keep going radio silence. Okay, we're going down here. Woo, we're going back up. Alright. Let's go up here first. That worked out pretty easy. Let's see if we go back the other way. Got him. Alright. So far, so good. As long as I take the time and respect the Maya, we actually do pretty well. Ooh-ooh! Whoa. Okay. Got you. Got you. Got you. There we go. And we floaty. We get ourselves a grace rune. I forget what that does. I always forget what those do. And there's the boss. Got quite a bit of HP recovered. Ouch! This is what I was afraid of. Stupid mistakes. There we go. You know what? I feel like we owe it to ourselves to at least try. So let's go ahead and do it. This is probably a mistake. That's right. Come at me, bro. Uh-oh. Woo! Ow! Okay. Ouchie. Okay, alright, radio silence. Oh goodness. Apparently I only have enough energy to do one of two things. Either play or commentate, and I'm dead. Okay, yeah. That guy's awful. Alright. So here are the assassin, the Hokage, and the Barbarian Queen. Interestingly enough, Barbarian Queen, your permaroid attacks on your back, you can't see in 3D. You know what? Let's take her. And here's why. Because we do want to take one more crack at that. And see... is that grace? Enemies scale slower, easier, but lesser rewards, multiple runes. Not sure that works with the... I'm not sure that works with bosses, so I'm not even going to bother. Let's go. And... 1200, 1800, 1700. Let me choose one or the other. What is this again? Downstrike up. 5%. So, so many choices these days. This is Mana cost down. Practices your basics or reduce mana cost when casting spells. More hitting. I want more hitting. Oh, we can actually afford both. Which one is that? Crit damage up, crit chance up. Health. There we go. Alright. I didn't lock it down. I'm an idiot. Oh well. She can still hit for quite a lot, so I think we'll be alright. Oh, such an idiot. The whole point of that was that I wanted to lock down the castle. But, alas, it's not meant to be. Wow, she can really hit. Here's hoping. So, yeah. So, except for that boneheaded maneuver where I did not actually lock down the castle, what we're gonna try and do is we're gonna try and finish off this boss in this run. If it doesn't happen, it doesn't happen. But I'd rather try on this run because I have a feeling we need a bruiser. The only problem that I didn't, the thing that I didn't like about last bruiser, Hermes boots, is that take no damage. Okay. Oh, never mind. Dadgummit. Okay. That stinks. Woo! Alright. So, okay. What are we doing? So, I keep getting interrupted. What I want to do is I want to get to the boss. Take care of the boss. Ouch. Hopefully without taking too much damage along the way. I think I de-equipped the siphon rune, but that's okay. What we really want to do is just get to the boss and then take care of them, because it gets a little slower around this part of the game, because you need to... Enemies are tougher, Maya is tougher, everything is tougher. You need... Ouch. You just need to cope, get better equipment, and just in general, tough it out. Because eventually you will prevail. We just gotta tell ourselves that. Oh. Ow. Ugh. Taking way too much damage. Woo! Okay. Gotta calm down. Gotta calm down. Woo! That was very dangerous. Okay, got you, got the gold. Alright. Ooh! Okay. Gosh. Alright, catch my breath. Alright, so here's what we want to do. We're going to keep on moving. Gonna head this way. Where are we going? So yeah, so this strategy is pretty basic, and I just got hit there and took stupid damage to take out this guy here, well, before anything else happens. Gonna move up to the Maya. And sometimes, you know, the other thing too about the random level generation is sometimes it works out in your favor, and sometimes, the game just decides that your hero's gonna die on that run, and there's not much you can do about it. So, sometimes the spawns are really unforgiving. Okay, let's see here. How do we want to tackle this? How do we want to tackle this? One thing at a time. We just want to do our best, not take unnecessary damage. Got him taken care of. Woo! So far, so good. Oh, I almost took damage there. I would have been really unhappy if that happened. Okay. So far, so good. We're actually doing pretty well in the Maya. We're taking our time. Taking our time, not biting off more than we can chew. Ooh. I was wondering why that didn't show up as a treasure chest. Because it wasn't. It was a mimic. Okay. Alright. Whew. One thing at a time. One enemy at a time. Ouch. one enemy at a time as best as we can. Do our best. Avoid unnecessary fire. That was an unnecessary risk. I have such great, sayings, and I don't listen to them. Okay. Ah. Alright. Gotta calm down. Gotta calm down. We got this. Ow! Okay. Got you. Got you. I'll get you. And then, what's next? Got you. Oh, actually, you can slash right here. Got him. Come on, come on, get out of the way. Aw. Got him. That's right, so just no unnecessary risks, right? We can do it. And we did it. And there's nothing in here. Where are we supposed to go? Oh, okay, we gotta go back down. So, let's see. As long as we keep on moving through here, we should be alright and avoid unnecessary damage because that's the name of the game. And then, we'll look out for you. We'll go up this way. There's a treasure chest up here. We're gonna stop off and get that real quick. How are they shooting through the... Oh, that's not fair. Oh, how are they shooting through that wall? Whoa. Woo! Raid your helm. Alright. More armor. That's always helpful. Woo! Ugh. And then, yeah, this... And then rooms like this. You know? What are you supposed to do? Except suffer. Oh, that was awful. Ugh, and he knocked me back, so now everything's reset. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Oh, this is bad. Whew. Ugh. See, this is why you want to reset the level when you get the opportunity. Because otherwise, you have to go through this slog again. I could have just warped to the boss. Hopefully, this run will end at the boss. I'll get another bruiser that I can then use. Okay. Okay. Ouch. Okay. Whoa. Take no damage. No, thank you. Okay. Let's see here. Oopsie. Alright. Oh dear. Okay, we can go this way. Go down quickly. Nope. We gotta go back through that tunnel of death. Ugh. Okay. That was bad. Back this way. Alright. Take no damage. No, go back down. So far, so good. Back down. At this point, we're just gonna try and find this boss. Woo! Oh, we got a journal. Hold on a sec. This forest is unlike anything I've ever seen before. It is both serene and terrifying. I stand on lush grass, but beside me yawns open a chasm so wide and deep, it threatens to swallow me whole. I still have not heard a response from the rock I tossed in earlier. A single misstep, and my descent would be eternal. It is truly a horrifying thought. An eternity of darkness is more frightening than any beast I've fought thus far. If I fell, what would kill me first, the hunger or myself? On a side note, I'm wondering... Using the forest fissure as my own personal lavatory. I wonder if I'm pooping into another dimension. Fabulous. Alright. Good news. Ranger bracers. That's always good. Alright, so we have made it to the boss. We are not going to kill the boss on this run. But. We've at least made it. And then if I'm not an idiot, I will lock it down. Remember to lock it down, and then we will be able to beat the boss on the next run, which we will do after we finish off this guy, or get finished off. Patience. Patience. Oh, stupid. Too far. Too far. Got it. Woo! Come back here. Alright, I got you. Got you. Yes. Ouch. Oh, there's nothing down here. Oh, this is where she... This is... Oh, the only thing that's gonna be down here is her tombstone. Corpse. Okay. Okay. I can still do it, though. I'm down to 31 HP, but I can do it. Okay, here we go. 49. Chip away slowly. Oh, yeah. Ow. Ugh, 6 HP. We are at the ragged edge here. Yeah. Oh yeah. But now it's only... Now we're only delaying the inevitable at this point. But 3,000 gold? That's not bad at all. And we can't do anything there. So we'll go back up. Kill a few more enemies. Do what we can to collect whatever gold we can before the grim end. Alright. Okay. Alright, here we go. Got you. Got you. Got you. No, I don't have you. Okay. Oh, there's a room down here. Yeah. And we got some health back. Whoa! Ouchie. Alright. Okay. Got him. Alright, so what can we do? What can we do? What can we do here? So, respect the Maya! Well, that was weird. It's like I glitched through the floor there for a second. What is this? How is this castle arranged? Oh, I see. Okay. That's interesting. Alright, so... This is lasting slightly longer than I expected. Let's see what we can do. I actually made about 4,000 gold. Whoa. And... Silver cape. I think that's less than the ranger cape, but you know what? That's fine. And let's see here. What do we get? Sure. Hedgehog's Curse. I don't know what that is. Woo! I can't let you... Oh! Oh! Oh, that's awful. Oh! Oh, goodness. No, stop. 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 Oh, well, we now know what the Hedgehog's Curse does. Oh, that's awful. Oh, that was an evil rune. That's gonna... It has the potential to undo my entire run. If at all... You know. If I'm not careful. Okay. 5 HP left. Got you back. Alright. Okay. Alright, so, yes, radio silence for a bit. I'm sorry, I am pretty tired. And this Maya just gets really intense, you know? It's crazy! Oh. Having said that, I am kicking serious butt. Let's see here. Let's go back. Did I just teleport to the same location? Oh, no, I didn't. Okay. Let's see. Go back the way we came. You know what? Okay, yes. Let's just end it. Ugh. Still, that was a pretty good run. Alright, last time. Hokage, Archmage, the Lich King. Ugh. I don't like having a Lich King to do that, but you know what? Why not? First, let's go to the armory and see what we can do. New helmet. Then ranger bracers. Then did I get a cape? I got a silver cape. One siphon. Almost got the entire ranger set. Oh, I think I do. Yeah, I do. But I think the guardian bracers actually do better. Yes. So, we'll take that. And then 12 HP, let's see. Go back up here. What can we get? What can we get? Crit chance up? Sure. Then level 70, and then we lock the castle down. We're gonna have to fight our way through the initial parts of the castle. Kill some enemies so we can get some health up for the Lich King, or else this is gonna be a very short trip. But that should work out. And we'll get some gold along the way. Not as much. That's why I didn't want to take the Lich King. Because just gonna take a little while to grind out the max HP. And we could also take some serious damage in the process. But with that in mind, we can do our best to not take any damage. Ouch. And then, well, after that, you can even get some gold along the way. And just not go into that battle cold. Which is what I would like. Okay. That is not what I meant to do. I keep forgetting that's what it does. What that does is that it flips your HP and your MP. This is gonna be bad. Whew! Okay. So, we're already off to a bad start. But we'll do what we can. Let's see. Still, I think we'll do alright. I don't think we'll win, but we'll get a better feel for this. Oh, Charogun's at Obel. And gold. And more gold. And HP. And a treasure box. Yikes. Ow. Ouchie. There we go. That was pretty efficient. Alright. Where can we go to kind of speed this up? Ew, that's the entrance. Let's go here. Alright, you know what? I have a feeling this is not going to work out. But we're going to try anyway. Oh, that's pretty interesting. Got you. Okay. Got him. Alright. Let's see. Okay. What are we gonna do? I do want to... Oops, didn't mean to bump the mic there. I do want to beat this boss. I do really do feel like that has to be our objective. Ow! Oh! You turned invincible. Ouchie. Forgot to turn off the steam overlay too. Okay. You know what? This isn't gonna work out. Let's just go ahead and get a practice run at the boss. Let's see what we can do. This is gonna be just fall apart. But I do want to try out, just get a feel for this guy, because the more practice we get, the better we're gonna be. And so far, the trick seems to be just not getting yourself backed into a corner from the flames. and then avoiding that dodge. So really, it's just a game of hide and seek with this dude. Whoa. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. Woo. Ouchie. Well, he's also at level 60, that explains why. Oh, ouch. Well, we were actually doing pretty well against him at that point. So, I feel pretty good. Oh, little by little, guys. Little by little. Trust me on this one. So, but that actually did all right. So, I feel all right. Thank you very much for joining me. That's been That Catholic Gamer Dude. Join me next time, where we try to take on that SOB again. Is that inappropriate for Catholic Channel? I don't know. Anyways, tune in next time. Thanks. Bye.